severance tax is really going to hurt the industry. It doesn't make any sense, and I really hope the governor pulls back his decision to move forward with the severance tax. It's certainly something I'm not going to support.